Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your 350-gallon mixing tank. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts.